Today was the 100th day of school, so I decided to surprise my students with candy and 100-day paper glasses. I wasn't just going to give this candy away for free, so I hid it in the library, plants, in students' desks, clipped to a wall, even tried on top of the whiteboard, but that didn't work. By the end of the day, we still couldn't find 5 pieces, so TBD.